Welcome back to the stream, boys. Welcome back. Woo! 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 Don't play the intro. The game crashed. Alright, there we go. Off of the music. Back to the game. How many front spatulas do we have? How many socks do we have? A. Something glowing on that tree over there. How do I get the on top of the chum bucket? Damn it.
It shines.
Okay, I know what we're supposed to do now. I also found out that we can go into Sandy's house.
Sandy, your jury dome is leaking!
Oh shit, we're fucking dying. If we lose this challenge, if we run out of time, does SpongeBob just suffocate and die? Let's go grab an easy spatula. And then we can go to the next level. New level.
Mermaid. You shouldn't sneak up on Mermaid Man.
Sorry, Mermaid Man. It's just that I'm always so excited to see you.
All right, kid.
Well, I really want to do...
That's not...
It is?
It is?
Yes! But...
Well, why him?
Because it's the... Don't talk to the Mermalair computer.
I accept this.
To the... Go see the...
Don't step on the red squares of the disco floor. These poles are power generators. Don't touch them or the energy beam. This robot is named Arf. Use Bubble Bowl to defeat it. You're gonna use use bubble bowl to turn paddle wheels. Pull one side of it to make it turn. Is this the Murma computer? Bubble bowl can also be used. Oh, this is your bubble bowl tutorial. Easy spatula. Oh, this is a whole area. Alright, we can do this area. Hold on, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. So apparently this is a whole new area. What do you have for me, Mermaid Man? What the fuck? Why did you throw it that far?
Ooh, up we go!
where's this gonna take me?
Gonna need a lot more power. You think you can?
I could see Squidward's house from up here.
Now listen up. If you throw something at the cylinders, it'll turn around, turn all 8 cylinders around to the power side. And
sorry.
Just stop.
Oh, it's a puzzle. Okay, throwing it here will turn all these. Then throwing it here. Where's the reset button?
I pushed the big shiny button!
That's great, Patrick. Okay, so you walk over there, press the button, pick it up, throw it there, no way. The second one you throw it at is, okay, pick it up, throw it there. Alright, I get it. I'm looking up the answer to this one, because... I think I did it wrong. Yeah, I did it wrong. This one is next. This one is next. Where's fucking Barnacle Boy?
What do you mean by my foot here? Have a...
Thank you. Is there a checkpoint here?
Is the target?
Shit. Holy shit! Why was it so easy the first time? This is some Mario Galaxy shit.
That's much better.
I figured that out. Thanks, Patrick. Shit. That was not the right way to go. That just brought me back down here. Oh, there's SpongeBob platforms here. What did that do for us? It looks like you should be able to reach up here. Fuck you. Left wall jump activated.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Goodbye. Great wall jump activated.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
And we got a sock.
I'll be glad to have this back.
That's what we fucking like to see, baby. Hey Tonkers, what's up? Sorry, I can't read chat while this game window is open. Hold on. Okay. See ya, nerds. Alright, so guessing there's two more through here.
Yeah, the elevator. You're right. I bet they'll... You've just met the Spongenator.
Are there any buttons here?
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Okay.
I feel like a new sponge.
Sponge Bill. Enter the where? Mr. Krabs, you're just gonna let me have that for free, right?
All you have to do is get that great big ball into that there cup.
How do I get them?
Start the process by bubble bowling up this ramp to hit a block SpongeBob.
Then it goes over to there. Oh, hitting the button resets everything. Go! No! No! Alright, so I want to press it when it's coming around that corner.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like...
I spun the fucking thing! No! Okay, then step on this.
In order for the ball to reach the end. In order for the ball to reach the end, you'll have to.
Okay. Oh my fucking god. Alright, we're not doing that one. We're returning here. Are we getting some Mermaid Man lore? Boss time.
Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
What the fuck? Oh, that's probably it. Yeah. Don't talk to me about that one. That one didn't happen. Got him. Got it, epic style. Okay, now we can go back to Bikini Bottom. We're gonna go back to Bikini Bottom now. We're gonna go here.
Here we are in the Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see. For those that don't get focused enough on this.
Terror in triplicate! There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory. I feel like a new sponge.
There's a sock up there. I'm gonna go grab that. If I can get up there. There's a fruit here. What?
Whoa, look we go! That's pretty high up. Ouch! Ouch! Ooh.
These fucking enemies suck to get.
So?
You can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students. Campers.
I'll help you find them.
Thanks, SpongeBob.
I will not be doing that.
Take that!
This enemy fucking sucks. I'll go back and grab Patrick. Don't worry. Oh, that was just for one of these stupid fucking campers?
Go, SpongeBob. It's your birthday.
Oh, I accidentally broke that one, what? Got to do all that over again. Is there not like a button somewhere? Oh wait, you can throw the fruit and then run and fucking... I already dislike this level because I dislike Patrick levels. What do you want, Mr. Frog?
Ahoy, Patrick! I'm trying to return three stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the Kelp Cave across that bridge. Can I?
Sure.
Where are these three Sun Tikis?
Sorry, I haven't. I'm sure you'll. Think.
Yeah, okay, good. Just put me in the fucking... Can I jump in the boxes with the TV? Oh shit. What is the point of this cutscene? Okay, you can't throw in midair. Good to know. I realized that. I was trying to get out, and the game didn't let me. That really isn't what they expect us to do, right? Damn it. Okay, you don't bounce off those. Alright, I have no idea what to do. Oh, you can make that jump. Oh, there's a button over there. How long have we been streaming for? Do that way. Okay. Now, how do I get back up? Good question. What the fuck?
Hey, what just happened?
Well, we died, that's what happened. Fuck you! Fuck this stupid fucking video game.
How many of these do I have to carry?
Alright, where's the last one? Where's the last tiki? Okay, I need to have fucking... I need to have millions of fucking shiny objects. Wait a minute. Alright, developers were too smart for that.
Again!
Oh. Into the box.
That's much better.
Don't talk to me ever again. I need a bus stop. Is there a bus stop near here? I thought there was a camper up here. Don't talk to me. Oh my god, the fucking thing was in my way! You can't throw a wall of things in your hand. Okay, there's a bus stop.
This one goes boom.
Oh, that also opens up here. Okay, now we can easily switch to SpongeBobbery. Okay, that's just for those. Hey, Barnacle Boy.
Hey, kid. I just
show Barnacle Bunter.
Cover my lost energy crystals and power my new secret superheat
secret.
If I told you, it wouldn't.
Well, then you rest.
A weed of Patrick, okay.
Please,
two crystals. Now I need to go back and switch to SpongeBob. Ouch. This shit sucks to control. Oh wait, you can control by aiming the mouse cursor, okay. There's another thing for Tiki here. So what we're gonna do is, I don't know if this is the intended method, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch to Patrick first of all. Wait, where was that? Okay, that opens that. So this is a switch back to SpongeBob. I'm mad that we have to fucking walk all the way back. We have to make the long, slow trek back to the bus stop. Got it. And now we switch back to Patrick. This level sucks. Massive donkey balls.
Should've been carrying a lot of stuff around. looks much better.
Oh, there's a sock up there. What they should do is they should put like a string of teleport boxes. So we don't have to make the long slow trek every time. Honor, I was just doing a little trolling! Fuck. Those fucking clouds were in my way.
Time for a little sleepy sneak. You just met the spot.
Let's do that all over again. Yay. Yay. I wish there was like a fast button or run button or some shit in this
time
game.
For a little sleepy sneak.
All right, that's one down. Oh, there's a Patrick thing here. Wait, then how do I fucking... Oh, I get what I'm supposed to do. Okay. That means I ran all that way for nothing.
We go!
Oh, now you want a fucking stone. Okay. We'll go grab the one from this tunnel over here. There you fucking go, Patrick. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get that over there? And can I stop this annoying ass sound? Alright, there is a shortcut here. I guess we're gonna be listening to this noise the whole playthrough. Alright, who's the fucking shit? Oh my god, this fucking sucks! No! Holy shit, this sucks. Now what did that do? What did pressing that fucking button do? Tell me. It did literally nothing! Pressing that button did literally nothing! Can I get this fucking noise to stop? Audio settings, sound effects volume, none. What's up here? I know there was a thing up here. Where is the fucking... Where is the fucking thing? Here, let me look it up. How for 6 crystals? Okay, so you can throw something over there. We're gonna go do that. Into the box. Now where did that go? That one's still active, so... Da-na-na-na-na. Now we can go back down and grab this. Not destroy it, preferably. Throw! Let's go. Let's fucking go. Where was that? Okay, it's over here. But first, we're gonna switch to SpongeBob. Once we leave this area, I'll turn the sound effects back on, also, don't worry. Holy shit, that fucking clamp. Fuck! Press the fucking button. Yeah, I fucking earned that, bitch. Oh, thanks, Shellyfish. This is the worst level in this game, by the way. Hi, fucking bitch.
What happened?
I gained the power. Yeah.
Give me the fucking spatula. Game. Quit. Thank you all very much for watching the stream. Oh, my camera wasn't even pointing at my face the whole time. Holy shit. Hi. Whatever. Thank you all for watching the stream. I'm gonna head out. That was the worst level in the stupid game. That level sucked. That was awful. That was the worst thing I've ever done. tomorrow, more SpongeBob. Monday, probably more SpongeBob. Tuesday, I don't know. It depends on when my thing arrives. Anyway, I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.